to get closer.
Hold on a second.
Do you have your favorite talks?
I just left it on. I don't know if battery left.
Sorry.
There you go.
Let's see. Are you a man? Remember, it's just move away for now and make it light up for yes. If you're a man or not. Yes, does this count as yes?
Are you a woman? Are you a father? Do you have any children?
Did you have a wife or a lady friend? Or someone that you were with? Were you young?
Did you have a father? Did you love your mother? Siblings, a brother, a sister, anything?
Are you still here? Remember, come closer for yes. Are we bothering you?
Seems like a good question.
What?
I'm just thinking of something like a good question. Are you from New Jersey? Did you live in New Jersey?
So basically this is blocking out DJs and music noise. You'll still hear some, but mostly the voices coming through will be hopefully legitimate. So I'm going to do an EVP session with this ghost box. I'm sitting here in a defenseless position. They have nothing to be frightened about. My name's Wayne again. I know I said that a bunch of times tonight. Now, if you try, your voice can come through here. We'll hear you. I'm going to ask you a series of questions. Can you try to respond from here? Alright, my name's Wayne. Now, just to see if you're really here, could you repeat my name through here? Wayne?
What?
Man, did you hear that?
Yeah.
you tell me your name? I didn't catch that. Could you tell me your name? All right, how about this? Now you said my name. Can you say my name again? Wayne. Did you hear that?
Yeah, I
said Wayne again. Thank you. I said my name twice. I heard it. I said Wayne. 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 Okay, well, how about this? Can you say Benny? Can you say hi to Benny?
Hey,
is that you?
Yeah.
Oh, by the way, this is George here. It's coming in to join us. Again, we're all friends. If you want to come talk to us, tell me your name. What was that? Wayne, did you just say my name again? Yes? Were you a doctor? No? What crime did they accuse you of? Were you a prisoner?
Killing.